mission from Lord Goda. A source from within the house of Samurai Tadokoro revealed that Tadokoro was preparing a rebellion against Lord Goda. Nervous after the mysterious attack on his castle, Lord Goda wishes to have all threats wiped out. You must meet with the source and stop Tadokoro.
Someone might hear you. Did Lord Goda send you?
Yes.
Don't move, and listen. I've unlocked the door right in front of you. Through it is the main house where Tadakoro should be. I'll meet you there.
Who are you? Are you there? So the source is a woman.
He's dead.
Who are you?
I am Mifuyu. Tadokoro was my father. I killed him. I had to kill him.
Why? Why have you done this?
The family name must be protected. You are the only one left who knows the truth about his acts of rebellion. I cannot let you live.
The truth will live. I cannot let you kill any further.
I can't die.
Are you the one who sent the message to Lord Goda?
I could not stand watching my father betray Lord Goda. Tell Lord Goda, when I was a child, he let me sit on his shoulders. Mifuyu was truly happy. That is my final message.
I will. You have my word.